A Mobile County judge granting a new trial for a man convicted of murder earlier this year. Tracy Dennis was beaten, stabbed, and shot in 2019. Prosecutors allege David Cordero Hernandez helped Marcos Aslan in that crime. The judge hearing arguments last week to either acquit Cordero Hernandez or have him get a new trial. He decided today to go with a new trial, noting that prosecutors failed to call key witnesses to the stand, including a man who pleaded guilty to the murder in the case. Mobile County Chief Assistant District Attorney Keith Blackwood calling the ruling disappointing. He said the DA's office is considering an appeal.